baseline melody harmony percussion into perspective. So those are four mutually exclusive distinct variables that has to be synchronized.
We could use emotions, how we could use intuition, how we could use music theory to write, compose, arrange, transpose and transcribe music. How to write, compose as if you write your own original classical piece, your mediocre version of Beethoven, of course. At least that's what I do. How to arrange, how to decipher a song, you know, what is triad, what is interval, what is the chromatic scale, why was the chromatic scale extracted, what is the chromatic scale, you know, what is...
And on my main page there is a consolidation of lectures, talks, podcasts, radio.